Joel, you know, your 60th birthday is coming up.
Oy vey. Jan, really? I had lost all concept of time flying all over the country firing people and building airports.
Well, I know that you are flying to Boston in March and I want to throw you a birthday party.
I don't need a party. I will get older whether or not I have one.
But I already talked to the kids. They want to celebrate with you.
Fine, we'll have a small party at home with a chocolate birthday cake from the grocery store.
But your friends and co-workers want to celebrate with you too.
Everyone is busy. I am busy too. Besides, everyone will buy me a Kindle or an iPod. I don't want any gifts.
Don't worry about it. We'll make sure everyone knows that they can make donations in your honor to the Dana-Farber Jimmy Fund.
Well, you had better not embarrass me with a boring party. If it's going to be a party, then I want to make sure that everyone will have fun.
That's what I want to hear.
Where are you going to have the party?
I don't know yet. I'm still planning the party and need to reserve the space. But we'll have the party on Saturday night, March 5. We need to make sure that all your friends save the date for Saturday night on March 5.
Saturday night, March 5.
Saturday night, March 5.
Well, you better get started. You must have a lot of work to do. What are you going to do first?
Shots.
Nice.